I'd like to inform you about some facts about the issue of risk assessment in victimology. And risk assessment in victimology has two sides, actually. The first one is about repeat victimization. And that's a very interesting phenomenon. Everybody knows that a small minority of offenders is responsible for a majority of crimes committed. But it's much less known.